Since 1998, the NHL, the NHLPA, our fans, and the greater hockey family has come together to raise awareness and funds for hockey's most important fight.
Life. Welcome or welcome back. Today I have my second hockey adventures vlog to share with you, and this one is gonna be a little different than the opening night vlog because it's Hockey Fights Cancer Night at the Tank. This is one of my favorite times to go to a game because not only do you get to see a live hockey game, but you're also able to be a little philanthropic and help the NHL and the hockey community as a whole support such a great cause and initiative. So I am all in on that. Plus, the tank turns to all things purple. So I am so in love with that. Thank you so much for being here. I hope you stick around, keep watching, and enjoy. Good morning, butterflies. Happy Saturday. It is November 20 today, which means it has been a little over a week or exactly 9 days since my cataract surgery on my right eye. And I am still in recovery mode, but otherwise I'm doing well. I am vlogging today because one of my favorite hockey initiatives or hockey events that every NHL team does is happening tonight at the Shark Tank as the San Jose Sharks host the Washington Capitals for Hockey Fights Cancer Night. Whether it be for personal or philanthropic level, I just love supporting this cause and it means a lot to me. So I love being able to help out even in my own little way. And another reason I love Hockey Fights Cancer Night at the Tank is because the home team, in this case the San Jose Sharks, wear a special jersey for warm-ups. Usually that jersey is either a lavender color or a purple shade color in there, which I love because that's my favorite color. And I am looking forward to seeing that on the ice tonight. Warm-ups is also one of my favorite, if not my favorite, part of the hockey experience. I hope you enjoy this day with me as I take you along and share whatever type of hockey adventures fun I get myself into today and tonight. So now I'm gonna go and put some eye drops into my eyes because I still need to do that. And then I'm gonna go grab something to eat for brunch. And I'm gonna get ready. So I will see you guys again in a little bit. On Saturdays, I usually make brunch, and today I cooked this fried egg using avocado oil, and then I have two sausage patties that are plant-based, and then with those, I have a banana and blackberries, and then for my drink, I have this chai tea latte here inside of this very festive holiday mug that came from one of my best friends, Christina, like years ago, and I still love using it all the time, especially during these times, but just all year round, I love it. So it's 2 o'clock now and I'm gonna go get ready. This is my OOTD for tonight's Hockey Fights Cancer Night game. I'm going all things purple here for my top, so I'll be wearing this long sleeve purple plaid shirt. Underneath that I have this lavender tees shirt, which I love. Underneath that I have a purple tank top, and then on top of all of this I'll be wearing like a gray hoodie, and then obviously pants to pair with this, and then I'm be also wearing this gray sneakers since I forgot my purple sneakers in the Bay Area house. A quick look at the bag that I take with me inside of the arena. Currently, there's a very restrictive bag policy at SAP Center. You can only take a bag that is 5x9x2 inches inside, and this is exactly that dimension. And this is a gray crossbody bag that has a design of butterflies all around the front, all dressed up and ready to go. And later on, I will finish this entire look with this teal shark's cap here that I'll be wearing later. We are inside of the car now, and it is time for that Central Valley to South Bay drive. Let's go!
Leaving this place, the sun's about to break. Y'all riding shotgun. The feeling would change. I'm wide awake. Take me away now.
We are now in San Jose at the Santa Clara Street exit. Look at the cool lights underneath the overpass.
Yeah, this feeling I've got's making me crazy. Making me crazy. So I'm just gonna drive, drive, drive. I'm just gonna drive, drive, drive.
We're here. Mom just parked the car. I got my cap on now. I'm just gonna put my mask on and then we're gonna walk to the doors. I just really love the Sharks 365 early entry thing. It is literally the best thing. Also, if you're going to an event at the SAP Center, whether that be for a concert or for a game, make sure that you have your Clear app and Green Pass ready. It really speeds up the entire process of you going through the line and then into the metal detectors and through the door. So I highly recommend that for sure. We made it inside, yay! Now we are in position here by the glass for warm-ups later. But for now, I'll show you the really cool giveaway that we got tonight. We got this Hockey Fight Skinser Knight jersey. I love it. And I will take a picture of it later at home. But for you guys, you'll see the whole unfolded version of it right now. Here they go, warm-ups time. Look at those sweaters, aka jerseys, that they're wearing right now. What a beauty. Warm-ups are now over. Look at this view that we have from our seats. The ice is so pretty right now. Time for the best and most iconic entry to the ice ever. The players skating through the shark head.
Your San Jose Sharks.
shirt.
At fours, number 76, Jonathan Dahl.
On sequence, number 38, Mario Morocco. On defense, number 88, Brett Burns. And starting to go tonight for your San Jose Sharks, number 33, Aiden Hills.
Fans, please direct your attention to the ice. The lavender tape on the sticks of each of the players on the blue line represents the Hockey Fights Cancer Program. Since 1998, the NHL, the NHLPA, our fans, and the greater hockey family has come together to raise awareness and funds for hockey's most important fight. Together, the hockey family has raised over $30 million. Funds raised are used to help people living with, going through, and moving past cancer via support services, rides to treatment, and lodging for people going through treatment. Right now, we invite you to turn on the flashlights on your cell phones, hold them up high, and join us in a moment of silence as we honor those who have fought or are currently fighting cancer. Thank you. And join Venice Barbaria in the singing of the Star Spangled Banner.
What an awesome special Hockey Fights Cancer Night starting lineup introductions there. That was so cool. The anthem was also sung really nicely tonight, so I appreciate that. Now time for Washington Capitals versus San Jose Sharks. Puck drop! During intermissions, it's always so fun to watch the Zambonis do their magic. During the second period, we went out to the concourse to do our thing to support the Hockey Fights Cancer Cause.
20 for 20?
Yeah,
yeah. Thank you absolutely. So much! Thank you guys so much for donating tonight. It goes to the kids that are battling cancer.
Nope.
Through the foundation Jacob's Heart. So thank you.
Thank you.
All right, thank you. I'll take that. Is it tapped, you know? Mm-hmm. Yes? Okay. Should light up.
Oh,
there
nice.
We go. Awesome.
We also went out to go get some fries because I got hungry and we wanted snacks. So that's that. Game over. Sharks lost the night. Unfortunately, there wasn't much action that happened for the home team tonight. But that's all right. It was still fun. In consolation, I at least finally got to see Ovechkin play and score goals in person. And that's really awesome. Lastly, I forgot to mention and show this earlier, but we also bought this Hockey Fights Cancer shirt. It's so nice. Alright, that's a wrap for Hockey Fights Cancer Night 2021 at the Tank. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you on the next one. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And always remember to be kind, spread love, positivity, and good vibes only. Bye, butterflies!